Guys, me and Mr. Cutie here are going to start where I left off. I'm pretty sure that was very far in the game, but as you can tell, I'm going to be pretty tired because I woke up really early this morning. But yeah, let's see where this ends up. air. Futile to run. You won't be able to escape from me, human. What a jackass. Don't take me wrong, guys. I'm in love with vampires, but not with this. Oh no. Be a good girl and be respectful. Never. Second, everything disappeared from sight. And everything returned to normal. I saw that the back of a stranger standing in front of me as if to protect me. Are you alright? A young man turned and looked at me. at cecil. If I want him to follow me, oh, I'm so good. If I want a woman, just by running around. The man in the hood smiled and swung his car down. I do. I was just warming up a bit. Intense. Cecil, where were you? Where are you? Oh, God. I heard someone call Cecil's name from afar. Back up. It'll be a pain with more people to fight. The man in the hood muttered and lowered his sword. Someone shouted angrily from somewhere behind the bushes.